I believe this one is called elevatophobia, which is the fear of elevators. Elevators are a tight, confined space, and there are the chance of them stopping working while you're inside of it and getting stuck. So this can trigger other phobias, such as agoraphobia or claustrophobia.